Rick said he'll have the number plates taken off.